Mike Moore Media, the first place to hear Rockingham County news and information.
Eden Police Department is expanding PORT, Post-Overdose Response Team, to help with the continuing opioid crisis. Reidsville Police Department launched the pilot project last year. The team, comprised of Integrated Healthcare Services of Rockingham County, Daymark Recovery Services, and now Eden Police, will respond directly to victims of overdose and their families within 48 to 72 hours. The objective and mission of PORT is to help those in crisis reduce the number of overdoses and related deaths, according to Police Chief Clint Simpson. He says, "We realize not all individuals will accept assistance for many reasons, but if we can help one citizen, then it's worth it." COVID-19 update. Wednesday, statewide, there were 2,160 new cases, according to the NC Department of Health and Human Services. 1,406 people were hospitalized on Tuesday, the latest information available. That's 37 fewer than Monday. The United States reported 1,225 new deaths Tuesday, bringing the total death toll from COVID to 736,048. That's about the entire population of Greensboro, Winston-Salem, High Point, and Burlington. Halloween activities canceled last year are back with plenty of events countywide listed on our community calendar. October 31st is Sunday, but Halloween is being celebrated locally Friday and Saturday. The Rockingham County Sheriff's Office has issued its usual safety tips, reminding motorists to watch out for kids on streets, drive carefully, and be sure there's proper adult supervision. Halloween spending is projected to exceed $10 billion for decorations, costumes, and candy. And it's the 55th anniversary of the classic TV special, It's the Great Pumpkin, Charlie Brown. In housing news, the median United States home price has just passed $400,000 for the first time, $404,700 to be exact. According to experts, home prices could rise another 16% by the end of next year. There's a housing shortage nationwide. The country needs as many as 1.5 million homes to get back to normal, according to data from Morgan Stanley. Now, Rockingham County weather today and tomorrow, a 60% chance of rain, high 65, low 45. Saturday and Sunday, mostly sunny, high in the low to mid-60s. Monday and Tuesday, sunny, high 66 to 68. Triad, record highs and lows on this day, 86 in 1919, 27 in 1976. Get current weather information anytime at mikemoore.media, along with Rocking Cam, our live stream 24-hour weather camera, sponsored by Heat and Air Controllers. You can depend on them for year-round comfort, whatever the weather. Before the month ends, Lane's Family Pharmacy reminds you, October is Organize Your Medical Information Month. It's very important to keep all of your medical records decluttered and safe, whether you have a complicated medical history or not, for you and your family, medications, medical history, and copies of tests. Lane's Family Pharmacy is proud to be part of you and your family, and we'll be glad to provide any prescription information for your records, like when you started a certain medicine. Lane's Family Pharmacy, Highway 14 Eden, with countywide delivery.
AutomotiveMap.com presents the Sports Flash on Mike Moore Media.
Pass to McDaniels, three on the way from the wing. It's good. Give an assist to the reigning rookie of the year and dial up another Lowe's drilling three-point shot for Jalen McDaniels.
The action on the Hornets Radio Network, 120 to 111, the victory at Orlando. The Hornets are 4-1 with the win. 31 points for Miles Bridges in the victory. The Hawks beat the Pelicans 102 to 99. Atlanta 3-1 with the win. The Pelicans dropped to 1-4. Atlanta rallied back after trailing 33-19 after the first quarter. Trae Young with 31 points. The World Series tied at 1. 7-1. Houston with a 7-2 win over Atlanta last night. Jose Altuve homered in the eighth. Jose Urquidy struck out 7 over 5 innings. Houston jumped on Atlanta starter Max Fried. He gave up 5 runs on 7 hits over 5 innings.
Download the free Score app. Lightning fast updates so you never miss a thing. That's why the Score app is one of North America's most popular sports apps. That's the Sports Flash. Chuck Sanders, Mike Moore Media.
Podcast preview. I'll be talking to George Murphy, Wentworth Town Administrator, this morning on Mike Moore Media Facebook, YouTube, and other social media platforms, and Spectrum Channel 2. Now the community calendar, sponsored by Night Owl National Stoneworks in Eden, granite, quartz, and marble for commercial and residential. Tomorrow, Trick or Treat in downtown Madison, 3 to 5, downtown Mayodan, 4 to 6, Treat Street, uptown Eden, 3 to 5, costume contest in the park. Trick or Treat, downtown Reidsville, 4 to 6, Trunk or Treat at Leakesville United Methodist Church, Henry Street, Eden, 5:30 to 7:30. Annual Fall Fest at First Presbyterian Church, Southwood Drive, Eden, Saturday, 7:30 to 2:30. Yard sale, crafts, silent auction, vendors, bake sale, door prizes, children's activities, hot dogs, Brunswick stew, and raffles. Uptown Eden Chili Cook-Off, Saturday, 11 to 2, winning categories for Mile, Hot, and People's Choice. Trick or Treat on the Boulevard in Eden, Saturday, 2 to 4, costume contest for the kids. Spooktacular in the playground at Freedom Park in Eden, Saturday, 2 to 5, games, DJ, costume contest, and bingo. Trunk or Treat at Northside Baptist Church, Eden, Saturday, 5 to 7. Trunk or Treat at First Church of the Brethren, Church Street, Eden, Saturday, 5 to 7. Fall Festival at Hampton Heights Baptist Church, Washington Street, Eden, Saturday, 5 to 7. Hot dogs, drinks, bounce house, carnival games, cornhole, and bingo. There's an expanded community calendar at mikemoore.media. Click on the Events tab at the top and at shoprockinghamcounty.com. To list an event free, email it to rockinghamcountync@gmail.com. Now today's Consumer Report, sponsored by Livingstone Wealth Management. Raymond James in Madison.
Amazon is moving Alexa into U.S. hospitals and senior care facilities. The company announced that the personal assistant will serve in a number of roles, from supporting medical staff to helping patients communicate with family members. The move follows a year-long pilot project. Chrysler is recalling 131,000 vehicles due to an electrical short in the relay that could cause them to catch on fire regardless of whether the engine is running. The recall covers various current model Ram pickups. Company executives say a remedy for the issue is currently being developed. An Illinois consumer has filed a class action lawsuit against Kellogg, claiming the cereal maker is skimping on the fruit in its strawberry Pop-Tarts. The complaint says the marketing is misleading because it implies a greater amount of fruit. The suit seeks $5 million in damages. I'm Mark Huffman. Learn more at consumeraffairs.com.
Return an experienced, proven leader to Eden City Council, Daryl G. Carter, so he can continue working to improve the quality of life for all citizens, youth to seniors, support economic development, creating jobs, transparent in city government, including sound financial management, with a conservative line on taxes. Daryl G. Carter is a retired city employee with over 35 years in emergency services. He's an honest, hard-working taxpayer like you, endorsed by informed voters. The people's choice. Re-elect Daryl G. Carter, Eden City Council, Ward 5. Paid for by citizens to elect Daryl Carter. Oh, today is National Chocolate Day. Well, that's every day for a lot of us. Let's take a look at today in history. 1636, Harvard College was founded in Massachusetts, the first school of higher education in America. 1793, Eli Whitney applied for a patent for his cotton gin. 1936, the Statue of Liberty was rededicated by President Roosevelt on its 50th anniversary. 1959 Charlottetown Mall. The first enclosed mall in the Carolinas opened in Charlotte. The architect went on to build other projects in Baltimore, Boston, New York, and Atlanta. We'll have our music spotlight coming up in a moment, something that happened on this very day. But right now, let's see who's celebrating on our birthday club with weekly giveaways from Pizza Hut, Ingrid's Cupcakes and Confections, Divine Nutrition, Biscuitville, That Little Pork Shop, AK Emporium, Vernon Family Dairy, Wendy's, and Carolina Fuels. We'll have that giveaway on our program tomorrow, so get those names in for the 29th and 30th. Well, here we have the 28th, Jim Ivey, Betty Hudson, Michael Bradford in Mayadan, and Michael Kingston in Eden. Happy birthday to all of you, Michael Bradford, Jim Ivey, Betty Hudson, and Michael Kingston. You can text those birthdays anytime to 336-932-1881. And we have some big-name birthdays. Bill Gates, 66. Julia Roberts, 54. Brad Paisley, 49. Now, in our music spotlight, October 28th, 1956. This song became a number one Billboard hit.
Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me long, take me to your heart. For it's there that I belong, and will never part. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, and I always will. Love me tender, love me dear, tell me you are mine. I'll be yours through all the years, till the end of time. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will.
Love me tender. Topping the music chart 65 years ago, Elvis Presley became the first musician to follow himself into the number one position. Don't Be Cruel, Hound Dog had been number one for 11 weeks. Rockingham County Today is sponsored by Reidsville, Live Simply, Think Big, Tire Max, Total Car Care, Rockingham Community College, Start Local, Go Far, Rockatop, Apprenticeship and Technical Opportunities Partnership. Explore Eden NC, Small Town, Big Outdoors. Now today's motivational moment. Before you assume, learn the facts. Before you judge, understand why. Before you hurt someone, feel. Before you speak, think. Always great to have you listening. Thank you. Have a wonderful Thursday, friends, and be sure to count your blessings.